This video is a step-by-step process on how to create and use a system recovery stick. A system recovery stick is used to restore the Razer Blade to its original state. It is often done to help fix persistent software issues you may encounter after installing an application or driver update. Take note on the following before performing system recovery. This process will remove all data, files, settings, games, and applications. We recommend backing up all your data to an external drive. Windows and Synapse updates and other software installations will be required once system recovery is successful. If your Razer Blade was upgraded to a different OS other than the one it shipped with, Windows 8 to Windows 10 for example, the recovery partition will revert it to the original OS. This may take a few hours to complete and may require several system updates and restarts. Ensure that the Razer Blade is connected to a power supply. Check the power settings and ensure that the Razer Blade will not go to sleep during the process. Go to Settings, System, under Power and Sleep, ensure that Sleep is set to Never. Let's get started. To create a system recovery stick, download the system recovery files from the link provided by Razer Support. The file may take some time to download depending on your internet connection. If the file download is interrupted, simply click on Resume to continue downloading. However, if system recovery files from Razer Support are not available, utilizing the Windows Recovery Drive app is the viable option. The steps will be shown as well later in this video. Insert a USB drive with at least 32GB capacity directly into your computer. We recommend using a USB 3.0 drive since it can significantly shorten the time of the recovery process. Do not use a switch or USB hub. If the USB drive is not detected, try inserting it to a different USB port. If the USB drive is still not detected, then it may be damaged or incompatible. Try using another USB storage device. Format the USB drive to NTFS, New Technology File System. Right-click on the USB drive and select Format. Select NTFS as the file system, then click Start. Locate the downloaded system recovery image zip file and extract it to the prepared USB drive. To create a recovery drive using the Recovery Drive app, go to Settings, search for Create a Recovery Drive. Ensure that the backup system files to the recovery drive is selected, then click Next. Follow the on-screen instructions and plug in the USB drive to proceed. This may take a while to complete. You are now ready to perform system recovery using the recovery stick you have just created. Shut down the Razer Blade, then unplug all devices except for the power adapter. Power on the Razer Blade and repeatedly press F12 to go to the boot menu. Select UEFI USB Disk 3.0 PMAP Partition 1. Then follow the on-screen instructions until the process is completed. Congratulations! You have successfully performed system recovery using the recovery stick you have created.